Hi kids, we meet again. We are still going to learn the same topic, that is vegetables that produce fruits. Only for this time, we are going to say the names of the vegetables in English. Now, let's get ready. Don't forget to say out loud all the names of the vegetables together, okay? The first vegetable is pumpkin. 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 Next we have okra. 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 Next is tomato. 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 The next one is cucumber. 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 Let's move on to chili. 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 And here is the last one. Eggplant. 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 Good job, children. I can hear your voice from here. Now, let's do some activity. All you need in this activity is paper, pencil, and also color pencil. It is going to be an easy peasy one. Okay, children, first thing first, you need to draw all the vegetables and then copy the phrases below. Take a look in the picture that I have shown. The first one, I draw a tomato. And then beside it, I write the sentence, I like to eat tomato. And the list goes on. Lastly, your parents need to record a video of you reading all the sentences and submit it to my Telegram. That's all. Thank you.